I've been doing this work for 45 years, which is a long time. And I began before anybody else was even doing it. Nobody knew about reincarnation in the 60s. Nobody knew about, metaphysics was unknown. The New Age, nobody would have heard of that. So when I started out, there was nothing. They say when you sign on to come here, they really admire you. You have to be very brave to take that step. They said one of the most important lessons I could teach people was that everything has consciousness. They are very wise. Everything is alive, just vibrating at a different frequency. I've had some people say, I've been told I was an old soul. What's it like to be a wolf and be able to run? What's it like to be a bird and be able to fly? I said, if you're an old soul, you're a slow learner. What's it like to be an ear of corn? What's it like to be a flower? That's what your soul is, your spirit, a tiny little spark of light. They'll say, I gotta remember. Then they're born and they'll say, I don't remember anymore. This building, this room, didn't even exist until you collectively decided to be here today. Atlantis was not ever what I thought it was. I said, I'd never heard that explanation before. They said, that's because we've never told anyone until now. I love the time traveling in my work, being able to go back to those time periods and get what was really happening at that time. You can have anything you want. If you know anything about Star Trek, it's not fiction anyway. Don't buy into all the fear. That holds you to the earth. Fear is an illusion. Fear is for entertainment purposes only. You don't realize the power you have.